Green Hills boys lacrosse team submitted 7 seniors. Andrew Lopez served as team captain and played varsity for 3 years. He has a 4.0 GPA and will attend Grand Canyon University. Jose Mendez also served as captain and played lacrosse for 2 years. He scored the first playoff goal in school history last season and plans to enlist in the armed forces after graduation. Armando Gonzalez was a key part of the Grizzlies' man-down unit. Miguel Arroyo played for the first time this year and showed improvement every day. Anthony Zarate was another first-year player and also played soccer. Brian Hernandez improved at a rapid pace, and so did Felipe Cruz. And you can watch the final